The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1 minute 35.0. Here's the top five cars. Less than a lap of fuel now. They're in four. Their best lap time is a 1:34.9.
Wait, let's review our top three today. Hamilton, Verstappen, and Daniel Ricciardo. With qualifying wrapped up, we now... And a warm welcome to you from Azadlik Square, heart of Baku and home, of course, to the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. With high speeds, tight corners and few runoff zones, many are expecting a safety car here today, so our drivers will have to stay very much on their toes and hopefully away from the barriers. The Baku City Circuit measures roughly 6 kilometres and is made up of 20 corners and 2 DRS zones. The circuit winds around the narrow city, through the old town, and even brushes against the city's medieval walls. However, as beautiful as the setting is, this track is also a ferocious technical challenge, where the smallest of mistakes could lead to catastrophic consequences for all of our drivers. With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he starts from pole position, with Daniel Ricciardo slotting in alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Gasly, Bottas, Charles Leclerc and Perez, Sainz, Vettel, Moore and Esteban Ocon, Hamilton, Russell, Lance Stroll and Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Mick Schumacher, Yuki Tsunoda and Nicholas Latifi. Mazepin and Lando Norris starts from the back of the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. Caution, the virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a buildup of debris on the track. Maintain your pace until the green flag, VSC ending, wait for green. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Thank you for all your hard work out there. That was a strong drive and a good finish. Well done.
Here we are then, it's victory in Azerbaijan. Great work from the whole team here at the track and back at the factory as well. And some pretty handy driving for good measure. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. Driver standings. Moore takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Definitely Antonio Giovinazzi, isn't it? No matter what the rest of the field threw at him, he didn't put a foot wrong. Superb drive from him.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. It was a tough race for our championship leaders who lose ground at the top of the table. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
Performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You're leading the championship. Are you happy to be there or feeling the pressure? You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? Do you have any comments about the collisions? Great. Well, that's everything.
We had a major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for this weekend has failed. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen.